This is CHFM. Calgary.
Turn up.
Turn up the feel. Turn up the feel good. Good. Star 95.9.
The weekend on Star 95.9. How you doing? It's Breakfast with Billie Jo. We got Candace here beside me at Ricky's. We got Will back at the Star 95.9 studio.
Hey, good morning.
Why are we at Ricky's this morning? We'll tell you. And we are minutes. We're minutes away from Christmas music.
Are we minutes or like seconds at this
point? I don't know. I think it's minutes. Oh my gosh. Stick around for that. Yeah, we're flipping the switch. We are Calgary's feel-good Christmas music station in minutes, and we're kicking off our Toy Angels campaign this morning. This is our 29th year of collecting toys. Thanks to the Salvation Army, Calgary Police, CIR Realty, every child will receive a toy this Christmas. You can stop by and see us at Ricky's All Day Grill. We're here at Harvest Hills location. The exact address, if you want to punch it in your maps this morning, 500 Country Hills Boulevard, and we're at Unit 622. You can't miss us. Well, Calgary City councilors are discussing possible increases in residential property taxes. I know we all shudder when you hear that, right? We talked a little bit about that last week. But today, council will hear from the public along with advocacy groups speaking on the matters that they are concerned with. And a peaceful protest in downtown Calgary on the weekend took a turn after the group separated and police made several arrests. That was a scary situation in downtown Calgary. And I don't know, Taylor Swift pretty much trended all weekend. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. You were bigger than the whole sky. You were more than just a short time. For a couple of reasons, she was performing in Brazil. Did you see how hot it was?
Yeah, that was the problem.
And
the
there heat. Was no water.
Apparently, they couldn't bring in reusable cups.
Yeah.
And so nobody had water. Taylor stopped the show at some point
and said, water to
we
the
need
fans.
Water, get water to the fans. And then, unfortunately, one girl passed away.
She passed away. And the next, last night, Taylor sang that song. And many people say it was a tribute to Anna. And wow, what a situation.
It's so sad. So and you sad. Never, I'm sure, obviously, Taylor never expected that to happen. Mm-hmm. She even canceled the show.
Yes, she did.
Because it was too hot. Yeah. She's like, we're not taking this chance again. And now, apparently, water is allowed in.
Yeah, yeah. You could even see her at a moment turning away from the camera and like trying to catch her breath. Because when the heat and the humidity is so high, you literally can't catch your breath.
No.
Yeah, so Taylor Swift trending all weekend long. Over to sports, because she had to reschedule that show, now she's not going to be at the football game today because she's performing again. The F1 race in Las Vegas. Did you see how wild that was around the strip and the sphere?
Wow.
This is one of the first F1 races I've ever watched, but wow, it was unbelievable. Verstappen won the race. I don't know. It was more of like a who's who. Brad Pitt, Rihanna, Shaq O'Neal. There were so many celebrities in the audience. They're saying it brought in probably $1.2 billion. To Las Vegas for that one F1 race. And the Montreal Alouettes, they pulled off an upset in the 110th Grey Cup, winning against the Blue Bombers. And the Flames face the Kraken tonight. That one is in Seattle. We've got sunshine today and a high of +4, +10 tomorrow. Starts to cool off a little bit on Wednesday. A high of +2. That's like normal. +2 is normal. here this morning, we're clear and 6.
It's 6:03. Hey, it's Will. It is very, very quiet out there on the roads right now because I think everybody is just eagerly anticipating our launch of Christmas music.
It's almost here. It's seconds away.
It is literally seconds away. I have one thing to do, and it's this. You got PC Optimum points. Don't miss the biggest bonus redemption event of the year at Shoppers Drug Mart. Get more for your points. November 24th to 29th. Are you guys ready?
We're so ready.
Are you ready?
Flip the switch. We're ready. Flip the switch.
Hello. Hello. Welcome to Star 95.9. Come on in. Have a seat by the fire. Oh, we have a warm cup of cocoa ready for you. Oh, I'm so glad you're here. You know, on Christmas Eve, I deliver presents to the little boys and girls across the world. But why wait until Christmas to spread all of that joy? So, the magic of the season is coming to you today on Star 95.9, Calgary's Feel Good Christmas Station.
Wow!
Oh, Canada and Calgary hold a special place in my heart. Maybe it's because the weather reminds me so much of the North Pole. Maybe because Calgarians are some of the friendliest people anyone could ever meet. It really is a special place. Just like Star 95.9, Calgary's all-Christmas music station. It's a Christmas miracle. Thanks to the help of Santa's elves and some of the world's biggest stars. Mariah Carey is here. Of course. Plus all of the classics, like this one.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
Oh, and this one.
Have a holly jolly Christmas.
Mrs. Claus loves this one.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
And what's my favorite? Oh, I can't pick just one. Luckily, I don't have to. And neither do you.
Merry Christmas, baby!
Because Star 95.9 plays everyone's favorite Christmas songs. The spirit of the season is ready to take off, just like Santa's sleigh. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen. On Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. And never forget dear Rudolph. Everyone, it's time to get ready to go. Let's enjoy Calgary's all-Christmas music station, Star 95.9.
From Santa's favorite city, this is CHFM Calgary, home to Breakfast with Billie Jo and all Christmas music.
Star 95.9.